Two-factor authentication refers to a login process that requires two different methods of identification in order to access an account. It provides an extra level of security and ensures that the account can't be hacked using the password alone. In order to activate 2FA, you'll need a phone or a tablet or a U2F device. In this video, we're going to show you how to enable two-factor authentication on your Namecheap account. First, log into your Namecheap account and open the Profile tab on the left sidebar. Then, go to Security. In the Access section, you'll see the current status of two-factor authentication in your account. Click Manage. On the next page, you'll be prompted to select between two 2FA options. The first method is UTF. This method requires a physical authentication device. To authenticate, you need to insert the UTF key into a USB port and confirm your identity by pressing a button on the key. Check out the articles under this video for more information on this method. In this video, we're going to focus on the second option, which is TOTP. This is where an app is used for authentication. The app, usually on a second device, generates unique numeric codes using the value of a shared secret and also system time. First, click Enable under TOTP. Now, enter your Namecheap account password and click Continue. On the next page, you'll be given 10 backup codes to use if you ever lose or change your device. These are designed to be single use, so once you've successfully used one, it'll no longer work. A new set of backup codes can be generated at any time. We've linked to instructions on how to do this under the video. Copy or print the codes and keep them in a safe place. Once this is done, click Next. To continue the setup, you'll need an authenticator app. You can use any app that supports TOTP. We recommend using Google Authenticator, Authy, LastPass, or Microsoft Authenticator. Open the authentication app on your device and press Add Account. You can either scan the QR code you see on the Namecheap page, or enter the key manually. To see the key, click Enter this text code and enter it in your app. If you want to set up the authentication on multiple devices, scan the QR code separately on each device during the setup. After you scan the QR code or enter the code manually, you'll get a 6-digit authentication token. Enter this into your Namecheap account under the QR code and click Finish. You'll be redirected to the two-factor authentication page and see a message reading, "You have successfully turned on two-factor authentication. 2FA setup for your Namecheap account is complete." Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please post them under this video. Or check out our knowledge base at namecheap.com for more tips and support.